I think the first point I'd make is that timing is very important in all this, because there are two things that we need to achieve by the time the election happens. The second thing that we need to ensure we have done by the election is to secure the majority of the population where they will vote.